Anthony Davidson is alongside me in the commentary box to take you through all the action today. Now, it's a closely matched field here in Spa-Rant, so where do you think we're going to see somebody make a difference?
If they're as close as we're expecting them to be, especially through the midfield, then being able to keep the front tyres in good condition could make the difference. You always lose a chunk of downforce at the front when you're in the turbulent air of another car, which tends to cause understeer, which in turn causes front tyre degradation. Now, too much damage there could force an early pit stop and put you at a slight disadvantage, so the drivers will want to be careful not to be too aggressive early on in the Grand Prix.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Ocon, Verstappen, Sainz, Massa, and Roman Grosjean, Kvyat, Palmer, Lance Stroll, and Van Dorn, Hülkenberg, Perez, Fernando Alonso, and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson, and a Haas rounds off the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
OK, don't worry about making places into one, it's far too tight. Concentrate on a clean exit so you get good momentum down the camel straight.
We'll be right back.
Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. Careful on the tyres. Our data is showing some wear. Most likely you'll be able to feel it. Thank you.
So another fantastic victory for Force India today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Force India have really come a long, long way in this sport. And what a special race this was to see them earn that top spot. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
On to the constructors then. We saw a dip in form from the championship leaders today. Their lead has taken a significant blow. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us and goodbye until the next race.